guys, it's Mago here, and I'm with Foxy.
Hi.
We have great news to tell you. We have a Halloween shirt.
And use FUN25 to get 25 off your whole order when you buy one.
The link is in the description below.
I just feel like he needs to be gone. Like, you know, like, we were gonna get rid of him in the first place, and now he's just here, just annoying the butts out of us. And
Foxy,
it's just like,
Foxy,
what?
You're absolutely losing it.
As always.
Don't worry, I solved the problem.
Oh, what'd you do, give him cookies?
No, I did not give him cookies, because he would die if I gave him cookies.
Why would he die if you gave him cookies?
Because he's allergic to dairy. We already, you know, figured that out.
You can make cookies without dairy.
Okay, but I'm not a cookie master. I may have had that cooking show for that one episode, but that was just it. I read a recipe and
didn't Bendy ruin it?
Yeah, he did. He did ruin it.
Oh, that's really mean.
But it doesn't matter, because I figure out the master plan, the master solution, the thing that would take us to the first place spot.
Are you gonna turn him into an ant and we'll squish him?
No. Aww. You're so violent.
Are you gonna turn him into a dragon so he flies away?
I wish, but I don't have that magic skill yet.
Oh, well, you turned me into a spider once.
Yeah,
that
but
a
spider was like a level 1 magic skill. To turn
What is an ant? That must be like level negative 5.
Yeah, but I'm not going to squish him. And I don't know how to take care of an ant. So if I don't feed him properly,
have to squish him. I'll squish him.
Oh, no, that's bad. No, stop it. Stop it.
What?
Stop it. I need you to pay attention to me. And I need you to listen to me. Because
I have
the master plan.
What's your master plan?
I call our mother Lulbit, and I told her, hey, your son, quotation, needs to be picked up and taken far, far away to boot camp.
Wait, so you called our mom to take him to boot camp?
Yeah.
You know how expensive boot camp is? Where'd you get the money to pay for that?
Shh, I saved up, and I thought it was a special occasion to actually use
money. Wait a minute. You took my allowance.
No, I did no such thing.
You took my allowance.
No, I did not.
Where's my money?
I don't know. You probably left it in your pants when we were supposed to do the laundry.
No. I never take it out unless I need to buy something. And then I take out the exact money I need to buy that thing. And then I go to the store and I buy it, okay?
Well, you probably took too much money.
Just admit it.
No.
It's okay. It's okay if you took it. Just admit it.
I took a dollar. That's it.
A dollar?
Yeah.
A dollar?
Yeah.
I had 43. I've been saving up for like the whole year.
Shh. It's only a dollar.
Okay, fine. So, boot camp, he's going there. Where's Lulbit?
Well, Lulbit is actually waiting for us. She's probably in the lobby or maybe outside, just like coming in.
Mommy!
Okay. Mommy!
Mom!
Is she outside? She is!
Oh!
Hey,
hello.
Mommy! I miss you so much!
How's it going? I don't remember what you said in the text. Something about your son. Yeah, come on in. You totally have another...
she knows about sibling? Balloon Boy. She's married to Foxy, so of course she's gonna know about her adopted son. Right, Mommy?
Oh, yeah, definitely. We just kind of need you to get him out of here.
Don't let him know where he's going, okay? If he asks, Chuck E. Cheese. That's it.
Yeah. That's just like that one time Yuki tried to take me to the dentist, and she was like, oh, we're going to get ice cream, and then we drove, and it was just like, oh, this must be the ice cream office, but then it was just horrible sounds of children screaming and drills.
It's fine, because all he's gonna do is, instead of becoming his chubby little self, he's gonna become his push-up self.
His push-up self? He's gonna be able to do push-ups?
Yeah, he's gonna be.
I can't do push-ups, but
so
I can do squats.
Push-ups.
Can you do a push-up?
Hold on, let me try. No,
I can't either. So it's fine. Yeah, I totally zoned out that you were here. Ignore what just happened. oh, that's really awkward. Balloon boy! Hello!
Balloon boy! Open the door!
I think he's sleeping.
Why are you sleeping on the floor? Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
You couldn't sleep on the bed? There's two of them.
This is the bed.
That's not the bed. That's the carpet.
Dad told me that where the bed is where you sleep, and I always sleep on the carpet.
No. Try laying on this thing. It's super comfortable.
This
is what mattresses are for, and blankets, and pillows.
Just don't get too comfortable, because you probably won't be sleeping on a bed.
Isn't that comfortable?
It's pretty comfortable, but I don't think it's my size.
No, you're kind of squished, but you kind of bigger beds. No, they have bigger beds. It's fine. Anyway, your mom's here to take you away.
Oh, hey, little bit.
It's your mom. Don't just say little bit. Yeah. You gotta address her by mommy. That's your mom. That's not no random stranger.
Hi.
My time zone. She's little bit.
She's a little bit for us too. She doesn't look like a puppet or anything.
She's gonna marry Foxy and become our mommy.
Oh yeah, future. So yeah, technically mommy.
See, mommy is gonna take you away, out of the house. Gone. Adios.
She's gonna take you to Chuck E. Cheese where you guys are gonna have so much fun.
Totally not that other place at all.
Foxy, you're a little bit obvious. Can you not?
What? I don't know what I'm doing. What's wrong?
You didn't hear anything, right, guys?
Hi, guys. No.
So you're going to Chuck E. Cheese. She's going.
Chuck E. Cheese. Yeah, that's where you're going. Yeah, right, Mom.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Pizza.
We could do that at the pizzeria.
No.
It's not the same. You know, when you have pizza or ice cream at your house, it doesn't feel the same as going out and eating pizza and ice cream. It's the same food, but
pizza.
Yeah. It's so much better, I promise. It's great. Yeah. It's great pizza, right?
Are you
sure? It's amazing.
The best pizza. It's got the best pepperonis. It's got 7 billion different cheeses.
And there's games you can play.
It's great.
And there's a mouse. It's kind of like an animatronic like us.
A little bit. Just a little creepier. A lot creepier.
Chuck E. Cheese.
The mouse?
Because he's
related to the mouse. What?
Balloon boy.
Hey, balloon. Oh. What are you doing?
I don't know.
You just went in the closet?
That's a little weird.
This is exactly why you need to boot camp. Anyway, so you'll be having pizza and ice cream all day, and it'll be the best thing ever, I promise. Right, Mom? You've been to Chuck E. Cheese before. Everybody's been to Chuck E. Cheese before. And they have the greatest food.
You guys are coming along, right?
No. We're very busy. I got a cooking show to do and all that.
Oh, yeah, and I gotta help. I'm the cameraman.
Oh, yeah, she's totally helping me get, partial. All those good shots.
Yeah, and when she doesn't want to edit, I'll edit, and it's I'm just gonna make sure her face is in the frame.
I do not have a big face. Your face is bigger than mine.
Doesn't get in the frame, but
that's totally true.
But
anyway, speaking of cooking, do you guys have cookies?
I thought you were allergic to dairy.
Did I say dairy? I meant diaries.
Are you kidding me?
What? Are you serious right now?
Okay, yeah, stay right there. Stay right there.
No. You thought we put diaries?
Come on, let's talk. Don't take it off.
Okay,
take it out.
Fine. Well, you gotta stay up here real quick.
Okay, clearly he's not mentally sane.
Wait. Do you think he's
maybe the whole reason why he lied was because he knew.
Yeah, because he knew. Oh, do you think he was spying on us? I don't remember seeing him through the window.
I don't know.
Or
he was
the door
with Sammy the whole time.
I think he's onto us. He's onto us.
Okay,
what do we do? What do we do?
Do not panic, because panicking is for the weak, and you're not weak, Foxy. No, you're not.
I'm pretty weak. Have you seen my strength?
You can punch
bad.
A horse. Ow. Yeah, it hurt.
Did that hurt? I'm sorry. I didn't
said
mean
you
it.
Could punch
I'm sorry.
A horse, and then all of a sudden you automatically punch me. That's rude.
Well, I just wanted to see if I could punch like a horse, and horses can't punch, by the way.
I meant like a kangaroo, right? They punch, right?
Wow. Well, they kick.
Can't they use like their little hands? Like, that's what they...
Yeah, they have little hands!
Like,
Oh, they're like the furry T-Rexes of modern day.
Yeah, like, they go like a 1-2, like, bop, bop, bop.
Oh, I don't know, I've never met a kangaroo. Anyway, if he's onto us, we need to get him out, now.
I feel...
What if he tries to do something to us?
We won't.
Oh, we need a backup plan. We need a backup plan. How do we protect ourselves?
I guess we need a weapon. Just in case...
We could lather ourselves in butter.
No.
It has good luck. It's got good luck properties.
I don't want to smell like butter, and I don't want to get all sticky.
I mean, we can step in it.
No, that's so gross. You're going to leave a track, and then bugs are going to crawl on the floor.
Okay. It's on my feet.
You're so nasty.
Okay. I feel all the good luck already.
No.
Go. This is the only time I allow you to touch the butter.
Step, jump.
Jump. See? Doesn't it feel good?
It does feel good, but I know it's so wrong.
I told you. It's the good luck talking. I promise.
It's so squishy and gooey. That feels good between my toes.
I wonder if they make butter slime. Anyway, that's off topic. Okay, so we got our good luck. And what if he tries to throw something at us or hit us or do something bad?
I don't think he's gonna do that. He doesn't seem the type to.
Maybe I'm paranoid. Do you think I'm paranoid? I feel paranoid.
I think you have the right idea. No? I just think you're going a little too extreme.
Okay. Maybe we should go get them.
I kind of feel bad just like sending them off. Like, especially our mom. We haven't seen her in such a long time.
And to boot camp. I feel like we could have just sent him home, you know? But then he'd be with Dad. So maybe the boot camp was the good way to go. I don't know. I just feel like this is... Or maybe we could just send him, like, to another country.
He has to come back home eventually. At least this time, he will be with a responsible adult because our dad is not the greatest when it comes to parenting. And he will get fit and he won't be made fun of for being PUBG.
Oh my goodness. You're the only one making fun of him for being PUBG.
He's like a short little marshmallow.
He's adorable.
Oh, so that's gross if you like him like that. Like, I know we're not related.
But first of all, I don't like him like that because
we're not
related.
Really related. We're
but,
like,
I mean, you can't just because you don't like him doesn't mean that nobody else can.
I'm not saying nobody else can like him. I'm just saying he's a little marshmallow. And he could become a strong bodybuilder after coming out of boot camp.
Okay, just go get him.
Mommy, Balloon Boy.
And that's how I met my dad.
Oh, what? You were having a conversation about how you know your dad?
I think you forgot.
Why?
Yeah.
I thought.
I'm pretty sure mommy knows where you came from. She's married to dad. Oh, you don't? I guess dad was keeping secrets.
Wow.
Does that mean you're the secret son?
Oh.
Da da da.
Da da da. Okay, anyway, we were just talking. Basically, we were just talking about a goodbye gift.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
We wanted
goodbye
to be
gifts.
Very
just
meaningful
wanted to...
and very extravagant.
Yes. So, follow us to the kitchen.
Oh, okay.
Oh, dear.
That kind of reminds
me. Well, why you said that? I only went with your plan because you brought it up.
I don't really know. Okay, I gotta think something fast. So I'm gonna use one of my special butters. What do you guys want? What do you guys like?
We would make it for you. Bon appetit.
Chicken wings.
Chicken wings.
That reminds me as well. Dad sent two
cakes.
Oh,
Dad is so generous. Yum, 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 yum.
You are hiding it from us?
Yes.
Oh. Wow. Okay, well, at least you were honest, right?
He wasn't honest. What else is he lying about?
I don't know.
Should we put diaries in his food so he gets a little stomach ache and, like, for real don't show back?
No.
I have a bunch of cakes.
Do you guys need help cooking?
No.
No, since I'm older,
how much older are you?
No.
I don't know.
I have some.
Oh, yeah, you guys suddenly showed up.
I have some sweet potatoes. I put butter in there. It's gonna taste really good.
Yeah, it's gonna also taste like her feet because she put her feet in it. No.
That's not the one I put my feet in.
So that he doesn't eat it all, and we have some food left for us. Mom, this is all for you. This is all my love.
Yep.
Accept
our parting gift. Wait, what? What
kind of delicious cake? Chocolate and vanilla with strawberry, and then the other one was like cream.
Ooh, is it the same cake you guys were gonna give me yesterday?
Completely different cake. And Mom, you're the only one allowed to eat that.
Different.
Because that was made specifically for you from me, your favorite child.
I mean, that's a lot of cakes to eat for one person.
Yeah, but I'm not going to see Mom for like a while because she has to take him to Chuck E. Cheese.
I can barely get through one cake by myself in one sitting without feeling
nauseous.
Yeah,
but Mommy's a grown woman. She can eat all the cake in the world. Right, Mommy? Yeah. Mommy agrees.
Okay. Right, I guess so. Wait, will I be able to eat that much cake? Okay, no. Anyway, I guess it's time for you guys to go.
We have to say some words to them. We have to be like, saying her goodbye message because we're not gonna see them for a while.
I know, but, I guess it was really nice meeting you. It's really weird knowing that we have other siblings. Wait.
Do we have? We should probably ask that. How many other siblings do we have?
I don't know.
Really? Is there any other kids over there that we may or may not know about?
I mean, the only one that counts kind of like a kid is Bon Bon.
Bon Bon?
Wait, we met Bon Bon to get rid of Bon Bon.
But I thought Bon Bon was an adult.
He is an adult.
But he's not Foxy's kid, right? Right?
Yeah, no.
Okay, that's good. We'll have to take him out.
Okay. That's fine then. But it was really nice meeting you.
Wait.
I'm glad that we got to see
our brother. Don't leave yet.
No. I was just telling her no.
I thought you were telling me no because I wanted to like give them like a long.
No.
What?
I mean no. I don't know what I mean anymore. I don't know. Just say what you're gonna say.
I wanted to give you guys a meaningful message before you leave because I don't know.
Oh my god. She does this every time. Every single time one of our parents come over, you're all just like, oh, let me give you a novel about how much I love you.
So much. And this is more for Mommy.
It's a little too much.
Wow, I'm never too much. Never too much. Okay, Mommy, this is a message specifically to you. I love you so much. And
no. Okay, yeah, you should go. Just stop it. On your way. Go away. Go. Bye, guys.
Nice meeting you.
Bye.
I guess I'll see you guys later.
Come on, Mango.
You're so mean.
Come on. You need to stop giving
the novels. I wanted to tell my mommy how much I love her because I really, really do love her so much.
No, I get that. I love her too. Just be a little less creepy next time. She's our mom. I want her to come back.
I'm pretty sure Mom appreciates how much I care for her.
In the form of several cakes and a poem?
Yeah, because I don't get to see Mom often, so she gets to eat delicious food made by moi.
Well, neither do I, but I'm not writing books for her. Okay, you know what? This is a different conversation for a different day. I'm gonna go learn some stuff and finish my homework.
Okay, bye, Lango.
Okay? Have fun.
Thanks for watching.
Hey guys, it's me, Mango, and I'm here with Balloon Boy, my sister Foxy, and my mommy, Lolbit. If you guys liked this video, please leave a like, comment down below if you saw any of the butters, and subscribe.
And make sure to hit that notification bell because we come out with videos every single day. Go follow our Twitter, Horror Daycare RP, and don't forget to tweet us your fan art because we feature it every Monday. And we'll talk to you guys tomorrow.
Mangle out.